You deserve to be wealthy. You deserve to have money. It's okay. I will guide you to enhance your wealth abundance. I want you to sit nice and tall for this meditation, straightening the spine, holding your head high, and finding length in your body. See if you can hold yourself with great confidence. Close the eyes and imagine that you are rich. And if you have any aversion to these words, notice, what is it that's holding you back from the feeling of being rich? Perhaps someone told you in the past that money was filthy lucre. Or maybe you believed that money was the root of all evil. Well, we all need money, right? And it's okay to have an abundance of it. You can then enjoy your life in a stress-free way financially. And you can even help others when you have a wealth of abundance. So let's overwrite those old beliefs and change your subconscious mind to that of wealth. Become centered in the present moment by tuning into your breath. Inhale deeply through your nose and exhale through your mouth with an ah. Do this again. Breathe in. Ah. Soften the body and decide now to engrave in your subconscious mind the idea of wealth. Everything comes from a thought. Everything that's been created was first someone's thought. And this is the same for you. Wealthy thoughts bring a wealthy life experience. For the next several moments, allow for any limiting beliefs around money to come into your mind. You can say to yourself the question, what do I believe about money? And notice what you think. And if I were to say that every single one of those thoughts about money that you have came to reality, what would your life be like? And just like a seed that you plant into the ground, your thoughts grow in likeness of their kind. So let's implant some seeds in your subconscious mind that are positive around money. Repeat the following affirmation. I am now planting in my subconscious mind the idea of wealth. I receive wealth without any shame. All of my needs are met at every moment of time, in every place, in every way. I give thanks for the riches that are forever circulating in my life. Tune into your breath after these powerful words. Inhale deeply, exhale Ah. And anytime a thought comes into your mind that is negative about money, like I can't afford that, or I can't pay that bill, never finish a negative statement about money. Reverse it immediately in your mind and say, I can afford that. I can pay that. I am given an instant and everlasting supply of money. Inhale deeply again. Exhale. Ah. You are making great changes to your subconscious mind. It might feel like a little work, and that's okay. You may have been thinking poverty thoughts for a long time, and they have not been serving you. It is time to practice wealthy thinking. And with dedication and consistency, you will see miraculous changes happen in your life. Your thoughts make you wealthy or poor. So choose wealth. It's okay to be rich. It's okay to receive money for your services. It's okay to receive money, just as it is okay to give money. When you give money to someone, doesn't it feel good? It is just the same for you to receive it from someone else. They feel good giving it to you. Feel the joy of receiving money. Begin to imagine that your hand is open and someone is placing $100 bills one by one into your hand. $100, $200, $300, $400. You can feel them in your hands. That soft, familiar, papery feel. You can even see the color of the bills. Can you even hear them being placed into your palm? 500, 600, 700. Doesn't it feel good to have money coming to you? It's perfectly okay. Allow a smile to come across your face and say, I gratefully receive this money now. Imagine that you have $1,000 in your hand and take it with both hands now and count it again. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 1,000. Say, this is my money and I appreciate it. I gratefully accept 10 times this amount of money. I use money to enhance my life and to make the lives of others better. I am wealthy. I am financially free. This concludes your guidance, but feel free to continue meditating on the idea of wealth remember to challenge any negative beliefs about money. Replace them immediately.